The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
They're in the Christmas spirit at Symphony Hall. Yeah, that's our Lisa Hughes reading Twas the Night Before Christmas during the Holiday Pops tonight. The narration is a tradition during the performances, as is a visit by Santa at every concert between now and Christmas Eve.